Śmiertelny wirus Ebola atakuje zachodnią Afrykę. Zabił już prawie 90 osób. W Mali wykryto nowe przypadki gorączki krwotocznej.
Once people start screaming and shots just keep ringing out, you know that it's not a show anymore and you gotta do what you gotta do.
This can't be real. It's like the movies.
This is a federal terrorism investigation led by the FBI.
This is certainly an example of the kind of homegrown extremism that all of us have been so concerned about. For a very long time.
There are strong indications of radicalization by this killer and a potential inspiration by foreign terrorist organizations. We're also going to look hard at our